When you walk in the room, you make my heart go boom, boom, boom. I groove with every little move, you make me swoon. Your eyes, they mystify me as I stare at what you got back there. But mine, it seems, is stuck right to this chair. Oh no, oh no, here she comes, there I go. I know, there must be something I can do. Well, if I was 19, then I would just ask her to meet me at the party at my fraternity house. And if we were 11, she'd be talking to my best friend for me, because I was as quiet as a mouse. Yes, if we were 6, I would chase after her at recess. Yes, incessantly all around the playground. And if we were 2, then we'd be bathing in the nude and getting a beach sand on the birthday suits till sundown. But these are brand new days and I don't know quite what to say. All that I know is there's a right and a wrong way. And I can't go chasing you round, and I'm too old to don my birthday suit now. Someone got to tell me, please do. Tell me what to do, 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 do. Man, I really hate that man who can get the girl again and again. Even with a splash, he scores a perfect 10. Well, maybe he should look into, maybe write in a book or two, to get me out of this corner like some kind of rook. But he and I would quarrel, you see he ain't got no moral, 'cause it ain't right to lie or be lied to. And I'd rather go home alone than together sin when morning comes. That's why I gotta try to find something better in my mind, 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 mind. Maybe he can dance, maybe he can play, maybe she'll find romance with one of them someday. But if I was 19, then I would just ask her to meet me at the party at my fraternity house. And if we were 11, she'd be talking to my best friend for me, because I was as quiet as a mouse. And yes, if we were 6, I would chase after her in recess. Yes, incessantly all around the playground. And if we were 2, then we'd be bathing in the nude and getting a beach sand on a birthday suit till sundown. Oh no, here she comes. Okay, here I go. Yeah, alright. Well, I've got something to say. I said, if I was 19, then I would just ask you to meet me at the party at my fraternity house. And if we were 11, I would just have my best friend talk to you, baby, because I was as quiet as a mouse. And if we were both 6, I would chase after you at recess, all around that playground, all day long, yeah. And if we were both 2, then we'd be bathing in the nude and getting a beach sand on a birthday suit till sundown. I catch my breath, I might be dead, but she just laughs as I turn red. She grabs my hand and moves me close, and in my ear she said, you wouldn't have to ask, and don't bring your friends around. We don't need no recess, but the beach sound good at sundown. Yeah, that's what she said. Woo-hoo!